It's me, Ryan's a Beast, and today we're going to be wrapping a Christmas present for somebody special, or this could be for a birthday, or anything, really. It's like a standout. Let's see, that's a good angle. Hey guys, so we're gonna be wrapping a Christmas present. I'll be right back. Okay, so we got our scissors, we got our tape. Now, first, step one. You're gonna fold it over. So mine's a little bit too big, so I'm just gonna scoot it over to the side a little. And I'm just gonna flip it over and then put it in there. Okay. We got this down. Then we're gonna take our tape. Then we're gonna put this on just like that. We're gonna do it to all of it, so one second guys, I have to get a new tape. Okay, so I'm going to show you what I have. Show you what I have. The model on it. Then I'm going to put the box right here. Just making sure you guys can see. Okay. And now I'm going to cut it right in half. So I didn't mention, but you have to get your tape and stick three pieces on there. Then we're just gonna put it back over like that to here. And I'll stop. Okay, I'm gonna have to get another tape. and you cut it right there. I would just recommend if you just put it on the gingerbread faces. If you had this kind, it's good. But if you have another kind, you can probably do the same thing with it. Now, you're gonna fold the inside like that and make it like this. Okay, so now we're just gonna fold it in. I'm just gonna hold it down with my chin. Okay, you fold the this part down from the top. Then you're gonna fold the one up from the bottom. Like that. So it looks like that. Okay, so see how I did that? I made it like that. So I put these two parts in. Now I'm just gonna cut. So I'm gonna go tuck the sides in, and I'm gonna go down. Then I'm gonna go up like that. Thank you for coming to Ryan the Beast How to Wrap a Present, and I'll see you next time. Bye.